think. You know what I realized too? My monitoring system might be too loud. But we're gonna figure that out a different day. Welcome every Friday at 9 p.m. Almost every Friday at 9 p.m. It should be every Friday at 9 p.m. Turn this down. Every Friday at 9 p.m. we go live. We play your music. These count as real streams, by the way. And we're just doing this off the love. So come join us, BusyWorks. Come join us on YouTube. To join the Discord, it's busyworksbeats.com/discord. Diamond Star is here. What's up? AC was early. He said, lost memories. This song is everywhere on streaming platforms. Produced by Lee is here. So shout out to you guys. Forgive me for being a little one tad late. I was clicking the wrong buttons, as per usual. But yeah, I think my monitoring is too loud. Like, look, let me just show y'all the behind the scenes. I have it at negative 15. I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, you can't even hear this, can you? Oh, yeah, you can. Never mind. But if I crank this up, see how it's super. Like, I don't know if this is the level we're supposed to be at. Because if this was the level, then everything was going to clip. So I don't know. I'm just going to turn this bad boy down to about there. So if we're too quiet, I'll crank it up. But I'm pretty sure that's why most people's stuff was like clipping half the time. I didn't even think to check my levels of my monitor. Something just clicked in my head to say check the levels of the monitor. But the monitor feeds into YouTube, so you're hearing what I hear, which makes it more complicated. It's a long history. Produced by Lee is here. What's up? We got A-Shine. So if there's any tech audio engineers out in the world who know the proper level I need to be at, let a brother know. I know I got to calibrate and all that, but you know I'm lazy. Not doing all that. Vexa's back. Welcome. We got Los here. We got Hamza. We're going to get started. Corey Joss is here. AC says, yeah, Lost Memories was produced, mixed, and mastered by me. Oh, Jeezy, welcome. 223 Films, tuned in too late. Wait, tuned into you last week and started making some fire. There's somebody I owe. Let me go into my thing. There's somebody I owe an actual, what do you call that? Darn, I don't have it pulled up. But somebody I owe a stream, a play, and I forget who it was. It was from like 4 weeks ago, 5 weeks ago. So if you remember who you are and I owe you, Ryan's here, what up? If you remember who you are from a long time ago, let me know, because I don't remember his name. It was like George, it was George or Will or something like that. I forgot. But there's somebody I owe a play because we didn't get to him in time. I didn't see the notification. It was on my phone. The heat account, would it? Let's see if the Discord got any heat. Let's see. As per usual, let me turn my little background beat down. But yes, I just realized I've been monitoring at the wrong volume this entire stint of my live stream career. So if the stuff sounds too quiet, let me know. If it sounds too garbly and distorted, like all my live streams probably sounded crazy distorted because I had the monitoring super high up. Let's see who else is up in this piece. Nasty Nate is back. We got OGZ at top dog. Vexus says, love my all around superstar artist. That is a tongue twister. Sway Beat says, I watch your videos a lot and don't see a lot of live chats. Yeah, I don't go live. It's too much. It's like a job. It turns into a job. Ray Beans is here. Like I forgot I was supposed to go live today. Ambrosia is here. Samurai Champions is here. Busy with the double jersey. Oh, no, this is just because I feel chubby. So when I go outside, I don't want to wear the skin tight jersey because I just feel out of shape. So I got to wear the loose jersey over top of the... Oh man, I'm such a 31-year-old, aren't I? Crank up the volume, hit it with some compression on the master track. Okay, let's see what AC has. This is called Lost Memories. He's gonna start us off. Now keep in mind, Spotify links don't work on my YouTube. Only the little demos. And keep in mind, all this stuff counts as streams, by the way, for everybody. All right, this is AC. Let's see if he has fire or ice. A little depressing sound in the right now. I need music to lift me up this Friday. We can't have depressing Friday. Not today. Remembering what we used to be, a family, or at least that felt as if we were a family. But I guess that was never meant to be. Burning up these photos like lost memories. This feeling really hurts me. Feel like this. Feeling like this is it. Feeling like true this is way. The one. But it messes with your algorithm stats too. It's too late. I guess I was too late. I gave you everything, but damn, girl, like I should have known you're just using me. Now I'm trying to recover from all this mess, from all this stress, and I'm trying to process what was left out and address the fact
like
that
you just got out. And I know I said it wouldn't get by the ocean in slow motion type beat. Dealt with, but I think the vulnerable side of me in a suit show the other side of me George that no one's beat. Ever seen. It makes you wonder why it starts to get lonely. The thought is depressing. More than a wife, you were my bestie when we're at the line.
Dad, you were married. Don't get caught up on any one person like this. This is let it go, fam. There's somebody out there for you, and that's not the one. Okay, the artist pulling you up. This is called The Artist in the Block Freestyle. Yeah, it's a violent picture, so I have to scroll down because you know how YouTube is. Khan says he's gonna have some fire tonight.
Sipping Kool-Aid, need help, homie, too late. Fresh kicks with the new lace, kill the beat, I'm the new Dre. 3,000 on one, it's a new day. Keep it cool, thank you, Lupe. I can see how you're two-faced. Villains, ooh, kill them. Jail is a casket, so I
mask it. Panicking
addicts, addicts is tragic. Death will be drastic. Can you what, can you call psychiatrics? I'm past that you're past it. Speed through by traffic. Police in the back, I can have it. There's a basket at a
dang, the last track, people didn't even want to rate the last track. After all, I just hold it, magic.
Three wishes, five stitches, seven C's in the flow. How could you hurt me when I land is the plan? Say, do you roll with a clan? No, I don't. That's a racist on a daily basis. Multiplied all the crazy. I told him to work, don't be lazy. Slim is the chance word of Hades. My bad.
We need heat tonight.
With worse see death like his Hades. Rappers behaving like ladies. Who are you?
We don't know you, but you know us. Artist is warming us up, giving us a little heat. I gotta say, J-Myth says, on the way to play a show, shout out to J-Myth, but stopping by to say what up from Logic Pro Global. I sent something in too. There you go. Whoa, wrong buttons. Meant to do the celebration button, did the honored guard button. Dog, I'm trying to log into Discord. Let me know the process. If you have the mobile app on your phone, let me know the process. It should just take you, it should just like hop over to the mobile app. It shouldn't be anything in between. Let me know if there's a difference in that process that will help me to understand. Rovin about I mean, people, you know, I mean, it might have been his first wife, but trust me, there are the person out there is for you, and that's not the person, trust me. Okay, J-Myth, this is called Floored.
Myth.
Whoa.
Myth.
Going down a rabbit hole that I want to go down. Evolving, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, by music, what's up on Twitch? This is where the weekend should be on right here. Tornom says, I got another music video I directed. I also produced the beat, wrote, mixed, mastered. Let's go. And did the cover. Nah, J-Myth is a real artist. There's a couple people in here. Tornom is a real artist. They didn't pay. Oh, also, if you do want to get guaranteed to play at the end, you could pay Super Chat. That's what the Super Chat's for. Chadzilla's in the building. What up? No, I'm just playing. What is it? Baby X says, I sent the beat. Any summer campers in here? Do people still go to summer camp? Is that a thing with COVID? I didn't think that was a thing. Speed Degree is here. Stan is here. Mr. Kamar J. I hope you still have that tag. Classic. XIV. Ricey's in the building with it. I think he's on UK time, I think. All right, here's Turnam. So good. I don't know if it's quieter, but that's it.
Man, they don't understand. I'm stunning right now. I'm doing fine now. Shining, I'm bright. Where I've been through the cold and summer, bringing hype now. It's feeling right, so I'm showing this time. I hear good, skin good, smell good. I feel good. Yeah, I'm so good. Yeah, I'm so good. Hear good, skin good. Everything I know. Good. No stress, and y'all so good. So good. No stress and no hood. No blood. Sweat, tears, it's no work. Sober. Turn my nose up at those around me that disturb my
let's give him some feedback, you guys. Fire ice, what you guys thinking?
My dreams, rap a code for these memories on the photos. I can't see all the hope in my eyes. That's what please don't dance for me. Look at the stress of your life. Please don't answer me.
The videos go goes wild.
It's an agony. Rise and rise for the night. Raise your hands for free. No stressing.
Hey, see, I was just joking with
you.
Track.
You don't listen. I told you, do not worry. No stressing. Yeah, we're showing out tonight. No stressing. Stressing. No need to worry. Wow. I don't understand.
Dr. Jacob.
I'm doing fine now. Shining. I'm bright. Where I've been through the cold. The summer bringing hate now. It's been the right. So I'm showing this time. I hear good. Skin good, smell good, I feel good. Yeah, I'm so good. Yeah, I'm so good. Yeah, good, skin good, everything I know.
What do you guys think? Give him a rating real quick.
Stressing, y'all so good. Don't you understand?
We got Alan Nake sent to the super bag. We appreciate music videos over here.
Yeah, good, skin good, smell good, I feel good. Yeah, I'm so good. Yeah, I'm so good. Yeah, good, skin good, everything I know good.
He said, fellas, can I borrow you this Friday? I got an idea. He's like, I want to do a music video. I need y'all to stand right next to me. You're not getting paid, but you ever wonder how people recruit the people in the music video to be in the music video? 14's here, what's up? Alan Nake sent in a bag. Let's see what Alan Nake got. Since somebody called it out and said, the only people who have good music pay. I think it's not truly the case. But let's see. Burna Boy, Black Sheriff type beat, blessing. Let's see what Alan Ake is. Is it Afrobeat night? J-Myth came through with the banger before the show. I feel like I want to sing to this. What do you guys think? I think the video, if it had more beachy vibes or something that reminded me of like really light, easy listeningness. I like the video, but I'm just trying to think of how to take it to another level. Like if it had like a beachy vibe to it, something like that, it would put me more in the like mindset to appreciate it more. Who signed the Interscope? Some Alan Ake or Turnam or somebody else? You said just need breath control. I'm missing the whole context. Let's read. Sway or P-Sway says, and life isn't about how many people you got on it. Life isn't about how many people you got on it, because then you can't talk to people that frequently listen. Oh, live. Oh, and live isn't about how many people you have watching, because then you can't talk to people that frequently listen. Trust me, I've been at this YouTube thing for a long time. I used to live stream a lot more, but it messes with your momentum when it comes to watch time and stuff, and it messes up your video velocity, it's called. I've tried it many a times. That's why people make two channels, one for live, one for their regular videos, because they know that when they go live, let's say the internet drops out, I'll get penalized because the live internet dropped out. Stuff like that messes up your stats and it messes up your momentum, and nobody wants to mess up momentum. Chadzilla sent the whole bag over. Again, I say it every week. I'm like, all right, next week I'm going to have a soundboard that has all the... And I forget every single time. But let's play this track. It's called Predator. Posted in Discord at 9 p.m. Eastern time. Espa Beats is on Twitch. What's up? We see you. It's Chadzilla right here. What's up, A-Shine? So you said Obi is signed to Interscope. Shout out to Obi. Or Obey. In the world. Where you live at, Omega? Are you talking about my sound effects? Thank you, AC. Yeah, I do need to go live more. It's just, it's a balancing act. Running a business takes a lot of energy. All right, what do you guys think? Chadzilla. I like that 80s video game bass in the background. That sound. Makes me feel like this picture right here. It's 6:18 AC's time. He's chilling. Ricey says he got something going. All right, that is Chadzilla. For those who want to add him in Discord as a friend and collab and offer business or whatever y'all want to be doing over there, you can do it over there. Samurai World, what's up? My eye got like this blurry lint on it. Samurai Champion. How do you spell this? Champions. Right here. Stand down. Is it original? I'm lost in the sauce. Is what original? Oh, you're asking. I see what you're saying. This is called Lil Baby Atlanta type beat by Samurai Champions. Latest beat I uploaded on Discord. Thank you, Rembrandt. I think a lot of people just need to reference like the songs that they're trying to sound like. Like listen to your beat right next to an actual Lil Baby record. Just listen to how the kicks are lined up. That'll help you get to that next level. I think right now a lot of people, they're marking their stuff, but they're not really referencing what it sounds like. This is Rembrandt from Discord. He says, latest beat I uploaded on Discord. Kenny Beat, shout out to Kenny Beats. And Denzel Curry, JID type beat. This sounds like it's about to drop hard. Don't let us down, Rembrandt. Very different. I can hear a Zilla Kami on this. Like a really fast rapper who's edgy. That's what I hear in my head. You need a distortion to go over top of this. Somebody who screams on beats on top of this. Rembrandts with the Kenny Beats acknowledgement right there. Shout out to Kenny Beats. See you later, Boca. Let's look up Gelati. How you spell it on here? Gelati. And this is called Book Me Official Music Video. He's the one who created the YouTube short music video. The first one I've ever seen do it before. You niggas be acting like pussies. Oh, he got actors in his videos now. It's called Book Me. What you little nigga want gloves in your eyes? You nigga ain't wanna book me, huh? I should've got you a pussy, huh? Smoking this dope, getting red like I should be. Smoking this dope, getting head like I should be. Bitch, I'm a pro, I don't fuck with no rookie. I cannot wait for no nigga to put me deep. Showing that shit so you know what you read. Niggas is fat, you niggas is weak. I'm getting this bag, I'm getting this green. Me and my manager travel a week. I got a show that she very unique. I got a Grammy, I'm feeling complete. Yeah, I need a paddock, I'm talking for leave. Future Uzi, that's money on me. I know the devil, no I'm in the brain, but I swear to God, I want no more deep. I'm in the shit in the trenches. Yeah, bitches, I swear to God, you some bitches. Vengeance, I swear to God, I'm a vengeance. Pussy, you nigga be acting like pussy.
Let's go.
Tootsie, I'm on over like a tootsie. I'm getting a bit like a shippy. What you little nigga want?
It's like a mix of DDG, Lil Zane, and some NBA player that and like Travis Scott kind of. That's Gelati. That's his lookalikes. A mixture of DDG the YouTuber, Lil Zane, and I'm trying to think of what NBA player, and a little tad bit of Travis Scott thrown in there for you. That's Gelati. Interesting takes. Hitta Beats says, hope everyone has a nice Friday from Chi-Town. Do you have something on the Hitta? On the Discord? Yeah, you do. Hitta Beats. Oh, he's new here. Okay. Shout out to you. Sent in a bag. All right. I'm trying to get through the bag so we can get back to the lineup. Travis, I'm psychic, y'all. Tell me I'm not psychic. I just said Travis Scott, didn't I? Didn't even see this link anywhere. I'm starting to think. Your boy has ESP powers. You wonder why they call it ESPN? It's ESP Nation. That's what it stands for. People with ESP are on that network. All right, let's see what he has. It's called No Fear.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I'm going to tell you something straight off the motherfucking...
It's the lotto numbers. I gotta add a verse to this one. With Kiwi and somebody help. We're in the key of E flat minor. That's an interesting key. Whoa. Check. Yeah. Try to do a little mini verse. Trying to beat's over.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.
By the time I got all the tune, the beat is over.
When you make love to a black woman, I'm gonna
tell you how you feel. I ain't scared of
you. Don't get me to doing melodies. I got people in the freaking writing camps. Big level writing camps right now that if they heard that melody, they'd be like, great idea, game, I'm doing it. So I gotta be careful. Gotta be careful just handing out my melodies like that. Hit songs coming out of my melodies and they'd be like, yo, I just got a great idea out of nowhere. And then they just do my melody in the writing camp. Okay, Hitta Beats. Yeah, make your own sound. I'm reading chat from like two songs ago, so forgive me. We're just trying to knock out these paid ones so we can get to the list. So, because it's harder to keep a list on the side than it is to just knock them out. Trust me, we've been doing this for a long time. Jasper sent in a bag. Let's see what he has. This artwork, it looks cool. Is that Bratz? It's called Borderline. And then Noah is next, and then we're on to the races.
Sound Slinger is back. Welcome. Probably setting up a studio right now in Detroit. Where you at, Sound Slinger? I forget where you are. This sounds like it's about to be hard. I could let that rock. It's not tiring. I could just let that rock on and on and on. But because we're doing a live, I gotta cut it a little bit short. That was our best track tonight so far by a mile. Noah Lewis says play Asher Cold. He sent in a bag. Hold up. Bag boys. Asher Cold says, let me just click your username. And then we have Big Bag Boy Speed Degree Icy Cads on him. Throwing tons of ice. He said ACS challenge. No. CADS challenge. All right. This is called Asher Cold. And the record's called
Only one?
All right. Glad the ad didn't play. Whew. Okay. This is called By the Wayside by Asher Cold. Shout out to everybody who's here. Stuff at the right level. That's why. Oh, little change up. I like that change up. Yeah, that change up was a good change up. I don't know, Kid, like, I can't put an artist's name on it, but it's in that Kid Cudi. It's in the Kid Cudi pocket. Oh, I forgot to do the Fire Ice. My fault. I forgot to hit the button. Yeah, Vex's track. We're going to play Jelati next, and then we're going to play Speed Degree next, and then Jelati in a second. We're going to pull up one track. I just want to pull up Vex's track, because Vex has sent in something 1 week. I think it was our beat battle or something, because y'all were talking to, it was Vex and Jasper going back and forth. If you haven't heard this record, I'm just going to play this real quick, and then we'll go to Speed Degree. Darius, yeah, the link's on the screen. My fault. BusyWorksBeats.com/Discord. Sorry, my Twitch isn't set up right. What's up, Darius? There's no, my dog just likes to bark. Keyshawn is here, what up? Just to let y'all know who Vex is real quick. Had to put some respect on the name. That's like the only track I downloaded from this Discord in like months and months and months. Okay. So Icy Cads. Not Cavs. Wait. Did I spell it wrong? Icy. Let me just type in Icy. See what pops up. You ever have those freeze pops? You call them Icy's. Some people call them freezes. Some people call them freeze pops. Wait, why is your track not popping up? Did you post it on Discord? Maybe I'm... Let me click your thing. Here it is. Is this it? Yeah, 910. That's weird. It didn't have a title.
If you can't see, I see. Huh. I'ma get free iced tea. Huh.
Free iced
tea. But they misread, I see. Huh. We is too clean, I see. Huh. Do I think she like me? Huh. No one could be like me, huh? I cannot leave hockey, huh? And it's like she wifey, damn. Going for the cherry at the top, huh? This the first time, so it pop, huh? Bro, I go hard, give me props, huh? I'ma do some shit that you not, for real. That's where the bit make it hit, for real. Nigga, I produce this shit, I'm for real. It's light work, it's chill, but I ain't like.
I like the at home video though.
Who you can't see, John C? You don't stream me, you sleep. Managing Speed Degree. Turning up, we hyphy. She on that screen, I see.
It does have the hyphy bounce to it.
Green likely.
It's funny, because I was on my head like this.
We is too clean, I see.
This is the hyphy thing.
We is too clean, I see. I'm kind of sexy. Poppy Chulo, who want to sex me? Shake that culo.
Now you taste me,
but I'm cool though. You got no time, but you too slow applying for a pimp. So no simping, your hair is your skin. You Bart Simpson, you got a lot of chin. Crimson, Brenda get the song and London get the tip.
So your hair is your skin. easy dry says you look like Tupac a little bit. Our Discord is busyworksbeats.com/discord. My fault. I don't have Twitch set up to where like the command things work. I don't know how to do it. One day in the far future, I'm going to figure it out. So forgive me on not having that set up. That was Icy. I could tell off the bat that was like the hyphy bounce. I could tell. Some songs just have energy that you could, it's the song has energy. I feel like I skipped somebody. Jelati, and then we got A1 Mills. Formon Mills, for those who even know what the heck that is. Two people in the live chat even know what the heck I just did. Contact, para. You would pick the hardest word in the English language. Paranoid. It's like spelling pneumonia. Silent P in pneumonia. I can't. Oh, sorry. I can't access the Twitch chat. I would. I don't know how to go over. I can't like multi-stream and type in the Twitch chat. At least I don't know how to do it yet. So that's why I can't type on Twitch.
They dépêche-toi. Tu sais que je n'ai pas entendre si besoin. Fais-moi des millions, lève-moi des respects dans ton cœur et feu. Tu penses que tu m'aimes, mais le lâcher feu. On pensait quand j'ai pas l'air de tu. Les désirs du début, mais vous dévoutez.
Give me hard, like I take it a guy quicker.
My homie put you in the fire, I dab on my body. What's one at a time, I'm talking like five bitches. She can be my wife and you and mom. She can cook for the night and you do my dishes.
I don't know that to be a misogynist. So I risk it all my life for making decisions. All my life I like the attention. Focus on the intention. Every day I'm feeling the pressure. It's time to help me.
Sometimes some songs you just gotta dance to the right way. Like, that's the only thing that makes a song make sense sometimes, is if you dance to it the right way. Like, this is a song, Too Smooth. Shout out to TM88. He produced a lot of Doughboy stuff. And unless you're jumping up and down, you won't understand the song. Well, I mean, you might, but it's a jump up and down type song. Keyshawn is here. We got Rubber Band Man. Rubber Band Man. Why does the Taliban long in my right hair, right in the... I forgot the lyrics. But shout out to Keith Benson. Ryan Leslie lookalike is kind of hilarious. I want to do a spoof of Ryan Leslie because I'm known to be wearing my suit. So I'm going to do a spoof video one day. One day when I remember. Since it's going to be in my studio here, I'm just going to be wearing a suit, just being extra. And instead of people bringing the little horns and the little, what is it, where they carry it up to you, like I'm in person, I'm going to just going to have Amazon deliver something. And it's just going to be the Amazon guy walking up to my front door. Same day delivery type. All right. Would that video work nowadays with our shipping style? No. I'm going to just call up Jeff. Jeff, I need Jeff Bezos. That is Jeff. I need a... I don't even record instruments. I don't even know what I would get on the phone. What would I get? I don't even know. I need halftime. Jeff, can you give me the download code? Because... Okay, A1 Mills. Here we go. This is called Yeet Type Beat. Oh, Yeet Lil Uzi Vert Type Beat. Pardon me. NWO. Smack the YouTuber.
So you know this one's a banger.
Where is Ryan Leslie? I was just thinking about that the other day. Where in the world is Ryan Leslie right now? Is he alright? Produced by Vangring Rambo. The link's on the screen. Sorry, my Discord thing doesn't... my Twitch link doesn't work. This.
Lemonade, new body, new body. With big body, I feel like Tupac. I'm ballin' like I got a new Rari. I'm selling like I got a new body. Big body, big body, big body, yeah. Big body, big body, big body, yeah. Big body, big body, big body, yeah. Big body, big body, big body. Riding the AMG, touching a big body, yeah. I feel like I'm with a big body, yeah. I feel like John, I'm a big body, yeah.
How does Yeet even talk like that? Man, Yeet must have auto-tune installed in his throat. Pause. There's no way he talks like that. Rockabra says Rock V Ego. I thought we were going to have less super chats to go through, but it ended up being more, which I've been trying to get back to the line for a good... Spotify is not going to work. These count as streams, by the way, so you don't have to send me your Spotify link. So Rock Ego, just send me your track or like a different place to find it. Maybe I'll YouTube it, see if it's on YouTube, because you don't have to send Spotify for it to count as a stream here. But I found out that these apparently count as streams. Yes, yeah, so I don't know where your track is, but send in a different link because Spotify is not going to play.
Ghost ride the whip. I don't give a fuck. bass slapping. Got the blues falling. Blues falling. Franklin over there, Franklin ballin' over here. Setting black paint like we mobbing over here. Put up in the what you call it, shorty call me gorgeous. 4G's on the whip, got her dripping like a faucet. Walk up in the spot like we own this shit. On my waist, got a brick on my wrist. Teeth looking like the fucking sun and shit. Every time I smile, I'm a ghost ride the whip.
I was like, what happened?
I don't give a fuck. Bass slapping, got the blues falling.
It was hard. Let me find you on the regular YouTube music.
Setting black paint like we mobbing over here. Put up in the what you call it, shorty call me gorgeous.
This is hard.
She's on the whip, got her dripping like a faucet.
Here it is.
In the spot like we found it. Girl on my waist, got a brick on my wrist.
It feels like Birdman a little bit with the bounce. This is hard. I'm gonna pull up YouTube music. Hopefully it doesn't do anything. I don't know if this is against their policy, so let's pray it isn't. But let's do rock. Here it is. You gave me permission to play it, right? So hopefully this.
Today I want you to consider your life and its effect on other people.
Oh.
The way you touch individuals.
Whoa.
If you were to die today.
Whoa.
How would they remember you?
I don't know.
As a tyrant or as a savior?
Savior.
The Greeks said, what you do in life echoes in eternity.
Mm.
So you have to make an impact on the world.
Wow.
Don't just let life happen.
Facts. Whoa. Came in with the message. Message? We'll get back to Jelati's track. Thank you, Jelati. So far we got... Is it Rock V or Rocka? Track is hard. This is so hard. I'm added to my playlist. This is hard.
I'm the biggest shit poppin'. I'm the freshest nigga poppin'. Yeah. Face gay, I ain't cocky. Let's go. Freshest nigga out. Yeah. Face gay, ain't cocky. Oh, yeah. Nigga shit poppin'. Freshest nigga out. Yeah.
Gay, breaking the hottest of records.
Freshest nigga out.
Every Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern time. Let's get it. He said he ain't gonna give you a verse till about 2 minutes in. Oh, shoot.
Hit the dividends, count the figures up. Ghost ride the whip, I don't give a fuck. Bass slapping, got the blues falling. Franklin over there, Franklin balling over here. Black paint, like we mobbing over here. Put up in the what you call it, shorty call me gorgeous. Forgies on the whip, got her dripping like a faucet. Walk up in the spot like we own this shit.
So hard, though.
Looking like the fucking sun and shit. Every time I smile, I'm a blind, I'm a bitch. Bust up my life, now I'm running shit. Shawty big tripping, she gone.
I would play the whole thing, but I just found something to add to the playlist. I'm excited. It's one thing that does keep me excited when you guys send stuff in that nobody knows about. That way it's still special and still hard before like the public gets to know. We get to hear the records before they get watered down and everything. All right, Jelati wants to play the last track. We can't guarantee all. I'll play the rest. How about that? Because, you know, I got to keep a flow to the show. If people get bored, they're just going to get bored. Okay.
And you do my dishes. My blood to bread, misogynist. So I risk it. All my life for making decisions. All my life like the attention. Focus on the intention. Every day I'm feeling the pressure. It's someday I'm feeling the pressure. It's someday I'm feeling the test. But it's gonna be a day. I come from all white Tesla. 5K. All my rims. Every day I ought to bring them up. Cause I was down bad, now I got a couple X's. Now I gotta get a fucking ranch out of Texas. Now I gotta put $100,000 on the mattress. Claim unemployment cause I ain't paying taxes. Play with your boy cause I got my hair relaxed. I hear the pain in your voice and you need to relax. You hear the flames out of tray, man, you need you a track. Ooh, contact paranoia. Ooh, earthly clairvoyant. Ooh, contact in the orbit. Ooh, we seek to destroy it. Ooh, contact paranoia.
Wait, this go from French to English? I just realized.
Contact in the orbit.
Where'd the French go?
Ooh, we seek to destroy it.
Now if you wanna keep on getting caught, keep on being loud with your money, they gon' get involved. They gon' take your niggas out to trial. It's not what you want. Get your ass a motherfucker child with the one you want. Now you gotta feed a couple miles. What the fuck you want?
Alright, we'll play the whole again. Gotta keep the show rocking, so there's a balance of playing it, but again, I'm playing it like naturally how I would listen to it. Alright, so that's Jelati. Then we got Nas. Then we got 1, 2, 3 people in the queue. We got Crit Kriggs. What up, Craig? Play Wishes by Kriggs. I'm saying that right. Shout out to G-E-G. Hard name, but shout out to you. And then shout out to Nasno. He says play record 1 or 2. It looks like he has 2 records to play. Wait, how do you spell? What is your Discord name? Here it is. Never mind. Wait. No, that's not you. Wait, here it is. But this says 6/10/2022. That's a whole month ago. Nasno, what is your Discord? Or Nasno? Hold on. What? All right, the record has to be on Discord for me to play it, or else I don't know where it's at. J-E-G. Let's see what you got. J-E-G. What is it called? Oops. Inspired by Timbaland. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. Is that a sample, or is that like the... I don't know. Either way, it's hard. Just like Pharrell. Give you a Jay-Z verse. Oh, this makes me want to get my Jay-Z back so bad. Oh my goodness. Najna, where's your track at? Nah, bro, I'm letting you choose. Track 1. I got Jay-Z bars about to go off. Hold up. Let me get my Jay-Z bag. Hold up. What would Jay-Z rap about? Somebody give me one word and we're going to go off that one word. Freestyle Friday. Hold up. I need one word. What happened to beats like this where like people wanted to rap to it? Like, what happened to beats? They're too quantized, maybe. He said, the word oh. All right, here we go. Let's do Jay-Z rapping about bands, but it's really a metaphor for something else. Alexis. Here we go. Cool, Jay-Z. Let me think. I haven't rapped in so long. Let me think. Hold on.
Hova. Sean Carter, no represent. New York, New York.
Let's get it. Here we go.
I pull up in a 7-leaf Benz.
The beat goes too fast.
I pull up. You ain't got enough phone rings, baby. It's been a lot on 10. And you know, I ain't gonna Big 10, got my shit in the cam. And you know, pull up.
Oh, this is such a hard Jay-Z beat. Freak. We need Jay-Z. Somebody call Jay-Z. Oops, let's put this in. Let's put it in the. I don't even know what thing. Let me put it in the. Let's just do stream or whatever. That's dope. I like that. That's gonna make so many people want to freestyle. That's what your beat should do. They should make people want to do stuff to it. Okay. That was Gigi. And then Nasno says, Kriggs is up next. That's my chant. Okay, here we go. Nasno's up next. June on Discord. Okay, that was you though. Yeah, I was doing like the hook.
I need somebody to uncover my wishes. Everything I went through. Nights that you weren't listening. Fights that we've been through. I need someone like you, but I need the truth. If you can come closer now, please come through. Cause long ago, I had your back. I had your back. And now my wishes aren't coming back.
Dope. They've been put the lyrics of the.
Baby,
kill you for a dollar bill. But I've been stressed out, I've been stretched out to the way I feel. But if you hold me tight all the way through the night, and maybe let's get high and fly up in the sky.
Why is the label Beat Tutorial? This has nothing to do with Beat Tutorial.
I need somebody to uncover my wishes. Everything I went through. Nights that you weren't listening. Fights that we've been through. I need someone like you, but
this is a dope song.
The truth. If you can come closer now, please come through.
Come right so here, what up?
Ago, I had your back.
I had your back.
And now my wishes aren't coming back.
I think that's probably our second best track tonight outside of the other track called, I forgot the name of it, but the other track. June on Discord, track is called Trey S. Trey S. What's Trey S? Is that a gang? Okay, it's called Trey S. Here we go, track number one. Conch came through with a super bag. What up? Let's see where this goes. I used to know Spanish. Little change up. I'm hotter than June. I'm hotter than when you cooking spaghetti on the side of your room. I should have been labeled fucking homicide with a broom. Cause I'ma beat the beat up, stick the up for the side of his wound. Now look, I could consume any beat that I got in my tomb. I'm ready to murder the beat, ready to lie in the tomb. I'm ready to hurt the streets, jump over the moon. I told you that this beat is a killer. We come to cocoon and we do. Let's go. I thought it was gonna go into that TikTok, you know, that doom 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 thing, but it didn't. You surprised me on that one. I could see anybody hopping on that. J. Cole, any rapper. I spelled your thing wrong. Hold up. Any rapper. Produced by JXB. It's not popping up. Hold up. Produced by J. Here it is. Why didn't it not pop up the first time? Produced by J. Hold up. Second. It's a conspiracy. I spelled it the same way. Maybe you have to type it. All right, this track is called Second Song. All right, let's hop into the Nas on that last beat. All right, it's called Lil Baby Gunna beat Money Counter. Ricey has a beat. We still haven't gotten a Ricey's beat. Ricey, I promise I'm gonna play that thing next. We finally
JB,
got
show me something.
Got past the paid ones. Where's this going? I feel like I'm playing a PlayStation 2 game. I forget the one I'm thinking of, but there's a very specific PlayStation 2 game that... Let me see if I can... What is that game called?
JB.
Let me see if I can find it. PlayStation 2 mic-controlled game. It was a game where you had to talk into your headset. Lifeline, I think that's what it was called. Yeah, this reminds me of Lifeline. For those who have ever played this game, you know what I'm talking about. It reminds me of this game right here, where you had to talk into your microphone to tell your thing what to do. Such a random game.
JB, show me something.
I don't know why you triggered that thought, but that's what it triggered. Lifeline from PlayStation 2. right, now we got back to the line. About time. All right, so all you got to do is join our Discord, busyworksbeats.com/discord. We just like to get the paid ones out the way because they stack up way too quick, as you just saw. It's like 30 people trying to get played. Okay. Where do we leave off? We started at 8:40. The artist, we played J Myth, Tour Nom, Chadzilla. Did we play his track? I don't think so. It's called Predator. Oh, we did play this. Oh, you were next. You didn't have to even pay. Okay, Reese Guapo is up next.
Reese Guapo wanna be,
that
would never understand.
They would never understand me. They wouldn't grab me.
Shout out to Smiley. Did you know Drake's I'm on one with Future? He kind of sounds like Smiley. For those who even know who Smiley is. Yeah, we had two standout tracks today. Mini Slick, two heaters for sure. Oh, nah, that's funny. Produced by Lee is in here checking out his teammates, see what they got, see what they're up to. Sergio Valente, welcome. Nasty Nate says, oh, thank you for illustrating what we do. Moisturized Kev, the 808, oh. Mini, that's my dog in the background. Amberson Rowe. I don't know, does this remind me of Lil Baby? I guess so, in a way. It needs something else to keep it bouncing, though. This is System the One. We got another music video, ladies and gentlemen. V-Nize is here, what's up?
On thinking that this so shit ain't fine, and don't be playing games, I'm always on your own mind. You keep on looking both ways and you can't find, no you can't find, no replacement for this love and no lie, no replacement for this love and you try. Cannot forgive me, I lied. Cannot forgive me, you know how we vibe. Oh yeah, yeah.
I like his red, that red effect.
She said, I know you wanna get through it, baby, goodbye. She said, I know you wanna get me off your mind. You can't resist you playing this game.
Says it bounced to
your mind. That's every minute, every day, and every night.
Says a vibe.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
What do you guys think? Jamie, what up, dude? This reminds me of song's called Blue Moon. Go check it out by They. I think it's spelled like that. That's a dope song. That's what it reminds me of. Even the ending's hard. The video was dope. I really like that red effect that you did. System the One. I like that. That's a pretty dope branding. You did that right. That's somebody who did it right. I'm assuming that's one of your first videos. I would have to go to your page because you have a young channel. So I would assume that's one of your first videos. That was a good way to start it off. Miguelito. Miguelito says, what's up, Busy? Love what you're doing with the stream. Please play Chico, produced by Miguelito. Performed by my guy. Let me stop. KG. I'm being dumb. Like, I can read Spanish. I went for 6 years and I don't even know the words anymore. Okay, are you in our Discord? That's the real question. Because if this is not you, it is you. Okay, this is called Chico. And then we got Conch up next. Yeah, I'll get you in Rice Theory for sure, because you've been waiting all week.
I was off the wrong medication when I learned the basics. Had to repound all the shit I left for admiration. Wake is tainted when you strive for greatest. Ceiling doesn't match my latest, but I laid it. And I fucking made it, always bound to take it. I'm not speaking heist, my peak is just the fragrance. If I seem detached, it's cause my work's debating. A different page with loose ends congregating. But my wit's so amazing, I crashed course. Then I saved a mad horse and outdated. I'm classified the greatest, just exercising wisdom. No point debating at that point, it's dismissive. I was off to sit on Sunday. Sins come with endorphins, I've been waiting all day. For the sun, one of one,
I finally come we got some
like
rap.
I'm shadow boxing with the one, son of the sun, on the beat. Kids saw light and came off the street. Alchemist to alchemy, frequency to melody. You are tuned in to the chemistry like metronome to fantasy. I leave it all to casualty, I prayed and gave my all. Hardballing the fallacy, life came in so casually. I'm painting in the canvas, I got used to hard falls. I carry with what I'm granted.
Time,
I'm
used to rapping.
Filling in the canvas. It's cool if I'm not understanding. Can't understate the therapy. Chilled out like smoking Reggie. I elevate to clarity. Spontaneous combust when emotions tilt robust. Can't maneuver your way around when stuck in the mud. When you lost,
can't play the whole track, but it just has a. I can't, what's the word to put on that? There's people who, you know, take time and have a quality ear for picking beats who can also flow and they make the mix sound good. There's those people and then there's everybody else who just hacks their way, but you're somebody who I can tell invest in the quality of your track. There's just a different sound to it. Kant says, I called it a PS2 beat. No, I just pulled out a random memory about when I was in like the seventh grade, maybe playing that game Lifeline. It just, you just triggered some kind of association. Is your name Conch on Discord or your last beat? Conch, what's your, hold on, let me find it, because, hold up. Oh, it's produced by Jay. I got you, never mind. Produced by JXB. Here we go. Got it, never mind, Conch, I got you. Okay, here we go. So this, he put up a new song. This is called Get Yo Act Together. You thought I was gonna say something else. GYAT, Get Your Act Together. Thank you, Conch. Miguelito.
JB, show me something.
Uh-oh. Oh, that was ugly. I feel like Future on this one. Hopefully has trap drums. Let's pray. Concerned if the 808 doesn't hit, give me hype. I need the 808 to hit. Oh, he is teasing us right now. He's like,
take you to the candy shop, look at the girl, it wet.
Kiwi, and I'm gonna add some Future bars to it. We're in E minor. Hold up.
Tim, what do I need? I don't need nobody.
Here we go. Yeah.
Cartier wrist looking like Rick. Man, I don't need nobody. Pull up in that beat body. Rick, turn it, beat body. I feel like John got it. Rich, I feel like John got it. Basil, phone, the pesos, yeah. I get lots of guala. Big tank in my road is not it. Boats is all I do. I just smoke exotic. Tenant, look like Lieutenant.
I don't have the Future bars, my fault. But I can hear a little bounce on that. I need to practice my freestyling. That was That was something else. That was something else. Alexander, you got to give me your Discord name so we can look you up. And then Nasno, y'all keep sending them money. Like, I'm trying to get to the line. They keep blocking y'all. They don't want y'all to shine. That's what I'm getting from this. They don't want y'all to shine. He said, Nasty Nate's next. Nope. Super chat. They don't want y'all to shine. I thought that was my dog doing it. Okay, Alexander, what's your Discord? I don't see your Discord anywhere, so you gotta let me know. How you spell your name? Alexander Discord, buddy. Send me that Discord. Nasno sent in another track. This man is rich. He said, F y'all. Oops. He said, let me do this again. He said, F y'all. That's that FU money. Okay, here we go. June pulled up the track. Let me make sure this screen is right. Easy Dry says, I tried to let my track sound to you, but it seems impossible. No, it's not impossible. You just got to get in here early. Or send in super chat. I mean, I can't dictate how many super chats come in. That's not my, I don't control that. This is called Yeah-ish. Appreciate you not hating my freestyle, Conch. I was winging it. All right. Shout out to everybody in Spain. Thank you, Easy. Oh, this is a setup. He want these Rick Ross bars. This is a setup. And then rap on it so it could play a little bit. This is the beat that people want to rap to. Thank you.
My 40 acres in the Mews, cool, we learned it. We burned it.
I thought the beat was going to drop back in. Hold on. Here we go. Feel like Ricky Rose on this one. Hold up. Janers.
How many people can you see for revenge? I'd rather take it to the in the Benz. I'd rather take it to the house on the hill. I'd rather not pop a nigga, just some pills. But I'm feeling different every time I got the check out. I ain't really hating niggas did it check out. I'm really trying to get the paper up the real route. Trying to make it exit like Brexit. Came through with the diamonds in the neck. Just 2 chains, 2 barrels on the tech, bitch. I don't need no more enemies. I just need lots of cheese and grab some cheese, but just got.
Wait. You know what I just realized just now? Rick Ross kind of raps like Tupac a little bit. I need a historian to go back in time and think about it. Rick Ross raps like Tupac a little bit. Unless that was just me. Okay, so Alexander sent, my dog would be right here, all in the microphone doing it, whatever he's doing. Okay, Kraken, we're gonna play your track, and then we gotta get back to the line. We have way too many people in the line. Hold up, 6602. This is called Sirens, Sirens Limit, and then we got your boy Pasta, and then we're back to the line. I don't know if this is a song or a beat, but let's see. Ja Rule raps like Tupac? Hilarious. Oh, freak. That little reverse bass was hard. He's like, play Ricey's beat. Ricey stayed up till 3 a.m. Shout out to Ricey. I'm just teasing. Is this a beat or? Shout out to June. Blessing Ricey. First time your boy Pasta submitted. Okay, I got you. Is that your Discord name? When is it gonna drop? I need it to drop. It's a little B-type beat. Reminds me of Lil B. I can see Lil B sampling that. Shout out to anybody who's close to Lil B. If they can get that to Lil B, that'd be great. Sped up a little bit. I can hear it pitched up a little bit for Lil B. Rice's beat. Junes wants to play Rice's beat. Then your boy Pasta. I've been trying to get to this line. Nasty Nate's next. Actually, let's play Nasty Nate because I already know he got some heat. And then Corey's next. And then Lee's next. Oh, and then Vex is next. Oh, we got to play out the... I got to play these super pays real quick because... because we already know the quality that's coming up next. All right, we got wrong person, my fault. I meant to do your boy Pasta first, my fault. Your boy Pasta. Rice is done. It's called putting in work. Also, if you like any of these folks' style, add them on Discord as a friend and y'all could collab or do whatever y'all want to do. I hear like J. Cole. I just like the bounce. I'm just like in trance right now. About to be a dirty 808 switch up. Ready? Oh, no, no. Oh. All right, I like it. It had me like really, like my eyes crisscrossed. I was getting entranced, like legitimately entranced listening to that. My eyes were going this way. I was like, oh, forgot we were live for a second. Okay. Right. Nas no sent them for Ricey because he's a good Samaritan. And he said, you know what, Ricey, you stayed up. You did your homework. You got good grades, kid. Threw a little stack on him real quick. Super paid boys. Here we go. This is Ricey. This is called... he said, turn it down. That's the first time I've heard Ricey said, turn it down. He said, turn it down, Famo.
Just throw that you.
every Friday, 9 p.m. Eastern time, we go live. We play your music. I'm starting to like the pop. We're about to start making pop beats on this channel. I think we got tired of hip-hop. That's just what it came down to. I like these sounding beats with the vocals on them. These work on an anime opening. That's a good idea. Okay, okay. Rice Gum needs to work on anime. No, not Rice Gum. Rice Gum, is that the YouTuber? That's the reason, that's one of the reasons why I did that album too. I made an album because I wanted to be like the rapper, the YouTuber who used rap to promote his YouTube. I thought it was a smart marketing idea. His name was Rice Gum. And they were living in the hills in LA. I was like, well, I can do this. Like, I can be a YouTube rapper, whatever that means. Not to go on tour and all this, but just to, you know, collab with other YouTubers. Keyshawn sent the bag through. Y'all just bag boys tonight. Y'all won't let me get to the regular chat. Most recent on SoundCloud, Dangerous One, Songwriting Showcase for Lil Nas. Flex, kinda. Flex. Hold up. SoundCloud. I'm not logged into SoundCloud, so let me see if I can find you. Let me see. Keyshawn. And then we're going to type in Dangerous One. Shout out to everybody who's here. We actually have a lot more heat tonight than I expected. I wasn't sure how to, you know, my expectations were kind of low tonight, but y'all overly delivered. This is called Dangerous One. Let me actually go to the page so it pops up. Songwriting Showcase, if I wrote a song for Lil Nas X. Okay, I like the concept. Oh, this is hard. Let's go.
You're just a snake in the grass, trying to turn me into stone whenever I pass. Well, baby, it's too late to do all this stuff to me that you threatened to do. Because I'm doing, you're just a snake in the grass, trying to turn me into stone whenever I pass. Well, baby, it's too late to do all this stuff to me that you threatened to do.
This is so crazy.
Yo, holla, bitch. Why claim? I ain't seen you out in a minute. You been making statements, telling people about our business. You know I don't rock with that.
It's not a shock that you would stab me in the back. No, I had a feeling you were the villain, trying to take me right out of this world.
This is so crazy.
Just a snake in the grass, trying to turn me into stone whenever I pass. But baby, it's too late to do all this stuff to me that you threatened to do. No, I don't want it. No, I don't need it. Why you think I'm finally done? You
give me the chills, the freak. I cannot believe you put this together. This is so nuts. Wow.
You're the danger. You're the dangerous one. Ooh. Cause you're the danger. You're the dangerous one.
Wow. That might be the actual first hit song we've ever heard in the history of song feedbacks ever. Like complete start to finish, that's ready to go. So whoever, there's a lot of people who watch these streams that don't say anything in the chat, but wow. Like I'm gonna record that and put it on my IG story just so other people can see it. What the freak? Let me take a picture because I'm gonna forget too. I always say stuff and then I forget. Yeah, that's packaged up ready to go. Like
That should be on the shelves by tomorrow type song. Holy crap. Wow. I just, no words. I think the chat agrees. That is very ready to go. Derek. Jack.
Call me Miss Jackson.
Don't give me the singing. Because
I ain't for real.
Derek Jackson, what's your Discord? What's your Discord? I'm not sure what your Discord is because I'm trying to find you. I can't find you on Discord, Derek. Derek, calling Derek. We got YNG Danny Boy. Here we go. There's so many people with the super pages. Forgive me, y'all. I'm really trying to get to the regular chat. Y'all are just rich today, I assume. Okay. This is called In the Mood, Kino Bino and Lil Vern. Featuring me. GG Bravo. The plot thickens.
Let's do it. I think my mati get screwed. Let move. Grab the Drake. Now I'm good. With DJ No Relay, we spinning his hood. Busy cap me this bitch, lot of stick, lot of wood. Chow out down this whip, boy, I wish that he would. I got brought for his sister KB for the board. And when we let Ron send him up to the Lord. Lot of smoking this wood, it's for you and us. Why down with keys on you and us. 22 make all our niggas meet. 22 make a big nigga Lord. His if help. You ask about Vern, don't get buffed for your pipe. If you step to the left, then I step to the right. If you step to the right, then you better think twice. She wanna act tough, you be gone by the night.
We all paid today. Is that why y'all are rich? I didn't even put 2 and 2 together.
And please don't test my page. I want to see just how you stuff.
I don't know why the fuck niggas mad. A lot of niggas hate, but bitch, I got weight on my belt. But he wanna run his mouth and talk like a bitch. How young niggas spinning for real? How my young niggas spinning for real? He got hit with that fat, watch his dumb ass melt. Nigga claim it against, but they still need help. I'm on the block right now with a Glock, no help. Top off, niggas know I'm MGG. Bit off, niggas can't fuck with me. Now stop, I don't really get no sleep. What the fuck nigga play better than his ass, go D.I.E.
Okay. Let's go. I'ma run up my phone cause the ops gotta go. You would've been tied out if you know what I know. You too fast on his feet so we bit at his froze. Fuck it, I'm so down on the ass I might slide out the bucket.
No Vern, what's up Bobby on Twitch?
Real CBG, get we ain't going for none.
My bad. So Bobby, the link's on the screen because I don't have my Twitch set up the right way like everybody else does. So it's busyworksbeats.com/discord.
Give me the fuck would you try? They gon' slide up the pot, that fold out wide. I think that we chillin' fuck, nigga, just wait on it. Dead man walking your life, got a date on it. BB my belt, but the shirt got an 8 on it. Bit 3 step and pop out, they gon' hate on it.
Keisha, I'm still like in awe that you freaking wrote that. I cannot believe that. That's insane. Whoever you partnered with to get the music to, y'all need to do a lot more together. Whoever that producer is, holy moly. That's a come up. And I just, this is for songwriters out there. If you want to pitch more records, this might not work though. Let me think about what I'm about to say first before it might not make sense. I was going to say lease a beat and then write a song over it and then pitch the whole song and then get that advance and then pay the producer. I don't know how that would work. Never mind. Forget what I just said. I was trying to come up with a marketing plan for y'all, but never mind. Derek Jackson. Did we get his handle yet? He might be asleep. Derek Jackson. I feel like in a movie, they're like, Derek Jackson. I remember in seventh grade, he used to steal my lunch money. Oh, yes is the song. Where's it at? Like, where is it? It's just in the, like, I don't know where to look for your song. You got to help me out. Where's your song? Where it at? Is it on our Discord? Because if it's not in Discord, then you got to really tell me. You got to join our Discord. That's what I'm trying to tell you. All right, so we're going back to the regular line while Derek helps me find his track. This is Nasty Nate. We've been waiting all night to get here. Whew, about time. Okay. This is called CO8. Oh, Keyshawn missed all the good feedback. Keyshawn, you missed all the... Oh, my God. You got to rewind. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Bobby. God dang it, Bobby. Adult Swim type beat. This is lo-fi, ladies and gentlemen, for those who don't know. Sample beats lo-fi. Not the little paper thin stuff that everybody else is doing.
Keyshawn. I'm sitting there praising you like it's all good. But shout out to you. Keyshawn's track was so radio ready, it was ridiculous. He needs to be on the billboards tomorrow. And you know it's the worst when your phone dies too, because after it dies, it takes a little bit to charge up. It doesn't just turn on. You gotta wait. iPhone, you gotta wait for the little loading bar. It takes longer to charge it up from nothing than it after it goes away, after the battery dies. He says, I release EP projects every first Friday on all streaming platforms. That sounds like a church sermon.
Every first Friday, we got the greens and the tomatoes for sale in the church basement. Every first Friday.
Shout out to Nasty Nate with the EPs. Did Derek give us his... Let me speed read through the chat real quick. Derek, did you give us your Discord? I don't think you did. You got to let me know where to find it, Derek, or else I'm not going to know where to... I don't want your money to be hanging around. I just want to make sure we're playing your track. It's called Vacation by Corey.
Corey did this?
He went from depressing relationship music to vacations. Told y'all life can flip upside down. Went from depression to suppression. It just is just amazing. Depression to a blessing. Here we go. And put delay on the master track just to let y'all know he don't care what you think. Corey in a good mood. He sold 10 pallets of shoes before he made this beat. Don't give me my 90s R&B back, cause I will. I'ma Ray J it, no auto-tune.
One wish, I can just stay.
Actually, I hear Sweet Lady over there. I'm a little out of key, but y'all get what I'm saying. Ready?
Sweet Lady, would you be my...
Let me get in key, hold up. I cannot go out like that. What key are we in? Somebody help me find this key real quick. God dang it. What key are we in? But I can't even hear the beat. Hold on. No, I'm gonna figure out what key we're in, y'all. Hold up. Now the beat's too quiet. I can't hear. Hold up. Freak. Oh, he got the black keys on this one. Hold up. What key is that? G sharp minor or B major? Let's go with minor. G sharp minor. All right, now I'm in key. Now I can't go out like Ray J. I refuse to go out like Ray J. But here's what I hear in my head. Just sped up a little bit. It's the Tyree song called Sweet Lady. Speed up the vocals, put it over here. That'd be a dope mashup, guaranteed.
Corey did this?
DeJour sent in a pack. Hold up, DeJour.
Sweet lady, sweet, sweet lady.
There we go.
Sweet lady, would you be my sweet lover?
Do it. Somebody do it. Actually, Corey, that's your job. Mash up Sweet Lady by Tyrese. If you don't know, you might be too young to even know what the heck that song is. That's crazy how you might be actually too young. Derek says his name is D on Discord. Okay, gotcha. The track by D. Oops. D, here we go. Derek, his track is called Oh Yes. Thank you. Is the beat? Let me turn this up a little bit. Like it's like a half Bone Thugs, half like I don't know. I'm gonna let the chat decide what they think about this track. Like Bone Thugs.
I trippin' and follow me, yes I roll, roll, different the typing style.
Bone Thugs need to come back with a trap record. Wouldn't that be wild? The originators of triplet timing.
Follow me, yes I roll, roll.
That's some, it has a little Bone Thug in there a little bit. To crank it up though. Okay. De Jour Original Memories. De Jour. Y'all sent in so many super chats. Let's see what total y'all sent in today, because this has to be y'all payday. $150 you guys sent in. Holy moly magoli. Y'all sent in over $100 today. Y'all have to be rich today. Okay, De Jour Original Memories official video. Here we go.
Low budget video take.
I like the low budget stuff. Since the pandemic, I actually prefer low budget. Y'all funny.
Sometimes I wanna be the main character up in a movie.
Puppy.
If I was a character in the game, baby, would you choose me? They don't get lost in the sauce, cause I swear it's not hard to lose me. Everybody wanna, I'll be the same. Wanna ride, gotta just have my own name. Evolving, I was ballin'. I was really getting cheddar since I was six. Wasn't all mine, I can't admit. No, I could have it if I commit. Back then was a nerd, and I'm still a nerd. Just added a little bit of lit. Memory lane, I can't forget. Remember all the times we spent in the studio. Girl,
you know. I got heat tonight.
You can call your girls and I can call some of my bros. Be a bad time or a good time, really don't know. But we only live once, so girl, it's a fun till we can't no more. Baby, come with me, we can make memories tonight. You're the one and only that's still right by my side. I know you gon' ride.
I actually like this video style. It's just
come with me to paradise, we can make memories for life.
What else would it be? You know,
guys, currently I'm trying to get my mother to shoot this.
I like the video though, because I can't think of what else the video would be outside of this. Like, what would it be, even look like?
People don't know about you, so they just talk a lot. I know that picture meant to ride up in the best spot.
We need you more in the yard. I like the yard.
Hold on, let me make it clear. Everybody else's opinion don't matter. They can all disappear. Wanna go fly to space? Or we can just go catch a movie. Or we can set up a little date. Just grab us a spoon. It's a lot of things that I wanna know. A lot of places that I wanna go. But only with you, girl, that's for sure, girl. That's for sure.
That's for sure, yeah.
Yeah, D, we played your track. You must be back in the chat. D's back in time.
Love me to the very end.
I like when you shoot outside.
Baby, come with me. We can make memories tonight. You're the one and only that's still right by my side.
Yeah, film this track.
I know you gon' ride, but all the worries aside. Come with me to paradise, we can make memories for life. Baby, come with me, we can make memories tonight.
Yeah, it's hard.
You're the one and only that's still right by my side.
I just wanna live, what's up?
I know you gon' ride, but all the worries aside. Come with me to paradise, we can make memories for life.
The outside just reminds me of school, but in a good way. Like, not a bad way. Like, where it makes me miss going to school. I like that. I like how you did it at home. That was actually the perfect style video. So don't ever second guess your video. That was, like, the perfect environment for that. I can't really see it being anywhere else. The Joel. Another hitter. That's my dog over here. Just making all types of grunts and moans. And he made the beat. I think what key were we in? I forgot. F minor. OGZ Sergio. I feel like I'm missing one person. Yeah, Derek's a little bit back in the chat. He's a little back in the chat.
Did we play Y and G, Danny? Yeah, I think we did, right? Yeah, okay. So finally, back to the rhythm. The rhythm. We were right. It's funny because everybody who paid was like the next track. So y'all didn't even have to technically do it. But thank you. Produced by Lee, this is called Sahara. Uh-oh. What up, Aunt Doom? What up? I feel like I'm about to rap on this. Singy rap or a rap song?
Finna get it out. Taking it so when we figuring it out. I just been rocking the dreams is out. The top and just know that I got it like. Waiting for festivals, came with the ride and I eat it like vegetables. Back on my game and I'm stepping the Reginald's. Back in my game and I'm back in my regiment. Smoking on Reginald, got it like Fredden, no heaven knows. I just got balls like a record, no trying to get money up. They just don't ever.
I heard J. Cole on it. Took me a while to hear it, like the artist, but that's who I hear on it. Classic Hank says, here's a little something to help keep the lights on. And to say thank you for all the content and all you do for the community. We appreciate you, G. Thank you. No. Oh, that's not my sound effects. Hold up. Let me give you some sound effects. Classic Hank.
Game over.
Yeah. I meant to hit them keys. Yeah. Shout out to Classic Hank. I'm assuming you have a track or you were just being courteous. But I'll look up your track. Your name on Discord doesn't pull up anything, so just let me know if you do have a track so that I don't keep you waiting. I forgot to hit enter again. Darn it. What did you guys think about the Produced by Lee track? The guitar track? I keep forgetting to hit enter when I'm... My fault. Vexa is up. We got another. You Are Loved produced this, and I'm the verse as well. Song for my internet sensation music group. It's called Act Like a Dream. Oh, this bounce is already dirty.
You act like a dream. I wanna make this more than a thing. I just want something I can hold on tightly.
Bruh,
we found the next prince. Vexa up next. Download this one too. Maybe because I was so indoctrinated by his first track. Everything else just reminds me of how unique his sound is. We're going to get a couple more tracks in. My dog wants to make... Oh, sorry, but...
I'm sorry, dude. Sorry.
I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, Beats. Beatmaster is up next. That's wild. We had a lot of heat tonight. It's one of those days. The world's falling apart, and here y'all come with the heat again. As per usual. All right, this is called Sippy Drill. It's going in order. King Fife, King Piff, and then Ant Doom is next, because I got to get the page out the way. Sippy Drill. What is this picture right here? Like I'm about to hear some Waka Flocka.
Flocka.
We just try not to do remixes because of YouTube. They don't like remixes. Oh, is it the Aquarian season? Is that why? Reminds me of Waka Flocka.
Flocka.
Okay, and Ant Doom, I'm trying to cut in line to get feedback just submitted, by the way. Thanks for all the gems you give us. Been watching. I love how you just got straight to it. I'm really trying to cut in line, but thank you for all the gems and everything. No, I appreciate that. Hold up. Ant Doom. Might as well just ride it out for 15 more minutes. This is Ant Doom. Turn this up a little bit. Hold up.
Come on, come on, yeah, come on, yeah, CTE.
Just trying to get King to rap. Don't you dare jump out my arms into the wires, little boy. Hold on, hold on, no. Ant Doom. Dang, he was trying to spit, but the beat went off too fast. He was trying to spit, but he couldn't get to it in time. Dang it, we were trying to give you some bars. Some bars, like that. All right, shout out to Ant Doom. Another super bag boy. Y'all are just dropping all types of bags today. And I'm starting to think this is a conspiracy. Track Melta's Mellow R&B Jam. It's called Good Vibes.
Track Melta's on the beat.
Weezy bark bark Weezy. Oh yeah, feel free to hop in our Discord if you guys have, you know, it's all a networking event every Friday 9 p.m. Eastern time.
Shrek.
Oh, spam is here. That's how we know the lives spammed and got in a room. Oh Lord. Did I miss moisturized Kim? What in the world? What does that mean? What is a moisturized Kim? Is that somebody's name? Oh, it is. Oops. That was from Moisturized Kev. Oops. I read that as if it wasn't. That's wild. How your name was literally what I thought you were. Did I miss Moisturized Kev? I don't think so. Because that name is very particular. We'll play a couple more. We got about 14 minutes to the hour. Daddy Shada is up next. We're just going in order from the Discord. My song is in Discord, okay. You know the live popping when the spam rolls. Yeah, I was like, spam's here, up, oh, time to go. That's like when the, oh, this track is, wait, is my mixer, this track is loud, no, hold up. No, it's not. He want these bars, freestyle type beat, okay, okay. He asked for it. Catch the flow real quick. Hey yo. Hey yo, these rats act different. In America, acting privileged. Look, I came from a building where we couldn't even get the Ritalin. Solving mysteries like riddles then. So I came in with the fiddle then. Pulling strings. What? I'm trying to. What is the flow to the beat? Beat is, I just can't find the pocket. I can't find the pocket. We already know Joel Nickel is gonna be fire.
Neon lights in everyone's eyes. Sometimes we stargaze as we look to the sky.
What does this mean?
Dreaming of days where we get to reside with flashing lights in paradise. Graveyards with songs.
We already know about the heat. Oh yeah, peace out. Peace out.
Through the crashing
waves. Make some dope music this weekend.
Lights out running through a city of stars. We've gotten lost in our dreams, but we made it this far. Aware of the fluorescence at the end of the yard. Afraid of our own shadows, but we're lost in the dark.
Kid makes perfect radio music. Is here, what's up? King Piff, we'll see where you're at in the line. I can hear this on so many. John Mayer level. I think we're probably going to end it at the hour. So nine more minutes. I appreciate everybody who sent the bag through. Sorry, I mean, it's not a trap song, but it's hard. Like, it's this quality. The guy is freaking out of here. Once somebody finds that catalog, it is done. He is gone. A-Shine, this is called your. No, it's called Big Stacks. It's funny because I think my computer noise is louder than the beat right now. Any of these beats need bars, I'm gonna give them to them. We're just going in order of Discord. You gotta hop in our Discord. on the song feedback tab.
Big stacks, big racks, big stacks. Crappy Patty.
King Fifth, let me see if you're even close. It doesn't look like it, bro. It don't look like it all. You gotta get in here early, early, early. So next week you'll know to get in earlier. We start at 9 p.m. Eastern time. I can kind of hear Drake on this a little bit.
When you're out of balance, I got three cars, new garage hangers in it. I got all and he got a bang in it. I've been all the way up, banging with it. And I know that I'm still going heavy with the flow. I can't really none of that. We need a new school stuff.
I can hear Drake on this. I like it. Sesh XO Horizon. What days? Friday. Oh, the AI beat. I'm going to check that out. Friday, 9 p.m. Eastern time. That's when we go live. 21 Savage on the last one. We need to figure out where is Ryan Leslie. That's our mystery for this weekend. We need to figure out where is Ryan Leslie. Yo, yo, yo. Stunting the club.
You can't even get in.
Says I busy last one before I go to bed. June on Discord. Track is called The Sin. Ooh, and that rhymes again. Ooh.
Rockstar, baby, I got it. Rockstar,
Doja type beat. I don't know her flow. Yeah, that's a good track. I can hear that with more modern X. Let's look up Larry June. Let's look up June T52 Descend 148 BPM in the key of A minor. OGZ still rocking with us. Osaka still rocking with us. Let me crank this up a little bit. What would Drake do to this one? Let me think.
You and I been diving.
Unperformed. Let me think of a Drake flow. What would Drake do? Not another spammer. Oh, man. Has a Drake vibe on it. I think it's those little vocal that make that feel like a Drake thing. Little squeaky. Shout out to June. Okay, one more before you go. The track is called Forever Summer. It better be heat. If it's winter time and you call it Forever Summer, nah, but you have a streak. So this, I doubt it's gonna be whack. This is DeJour. Let me turn this down a little bit. Hold on. Are you suffering depression?
2 o'clock on the night, then I'm speeding to you. Got a text from you asking what's ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Baby, it's up to you, yeah, 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 yeah.
outside of the blue. Yeah, yeah, unless we count it close. Yeah, yeah, you and I, us combined. Girl, let's try. It's the summer, last forever.
I love the outside videos. I love how it's like a continuous clip too.
So we could be together. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotta get some more of it. Loving that for sure. Baby, chill a bit short. I got deja vu. Wait, have we did this before? I don't know, but baby, I love you to my core. That's all facts. Baby, you're hard and I'm just an all black. Outside, yeah. Baby, please don't ask me why. You got me feeling this way. Is this your last day?
You said, can I please do what? I'm lost on what you're asking me. Can I please do?
I want you to stay. Please don't go away.
Flick your lighters in the air.
Please don't go away. Don't
wave your light aside to side. Wave them lighters side to side. It's a lighters in the dark type beat. Can y'all even see? What does this look like? I have no idea what this looks like right now.
But it's nice.
Yeah!
Right, King?
Woo! Yeah!
Not really like this, though. So we're gonna wrap it. I'm gonna just use this light to. This is my webcam light. Can y'all, am I that black? Can y'all not even see me in this light? I guess you can. Wow, look crazy. All right, we are gonna do this to tell a story. What is that show called on Nickelodeon? Are you afraid of the dark? Are you afraid of the dark? Wow, wrong screen. I've shown you a little preview of the album. All right, God, I look so stupid with this full cam. What is this? You would send in a super chat right when I'm closing the live, trying to do a little outro thing. Freak. Remember as kids, we used to have the flashlight like this. Why did we do this as kids? We are so crazy. Why were we doing this as kids? Like, who taught us this? We were just so fascinated with light, we didn't know what to do. Okay, so beat master, we're gonna play your track just cause timing wise, but don't send in super chats because I'm about to end the stream. Everybody's tracks for the most part were pretty fire today, I gotta say. 1057, is this it? This is called Break It Down, Roll It Up. I think I know what he's doing tonight.
Do this shit like weed, man.
Break it down.
Pass it round, break it down, roll it all, light it all, pass it round.
Break it down, roll it up, light it up, pass it round. Break it down, roll it up, light it up, pass it round.
Cause we just break it down, roll it all, light it all, pass it round. Break it down, roll it all, light it up, pass it round.
Break it down, roll it up, light it up, pass it round. Break it down, roll it up, light it up.
Put your hands on the side.
Break it down, I roll it up, I light it up, get high as fuck. My guns are cold, I'm icing up. Icing up, blowing perk, got me stuck. I'm tripping off of what's in my cup. I still don't know how I'm standing up. I'm about to fall, but my pants is up. I'm so high, I think I lost my mind. So what, I'm floating around in the sky. I stay blowing on that evergreen. Every day I pass by, I got street cred. Yo, shit dead, cause all you do is just lie. I got them day ones of my real niggas. All in my smoke session, I be rolling.
up and shindos. In my video flexing, I be chillin' with them OGs, and all they blow is that loud. Got me floating up in the cloud. Man, I think I need to sit down.
Let's go.
Just break it down, roll it up, light it up, pass it round. Break it down, roll it up, light
Thank
it up.
Thank you everybody for hopping in with us every Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern time. We go live. We play your music every Friday, 9 p.m. Eastern time. That is Eastern time. I'm going to go do something productive. Thank you. Smoke another devil's lettuce. Not the devil's lettuce. Oh, man. I'm going to get out of here. I'm being silly, so that means I got to go. Y'all were fun, though. Thank you for sending in a lot of money today, too. Thank you. Let's see how much y'all sent in, you rich folks. You rich mother effer sent in $185. Thank you. So thank you. We're going to catch you on the next stream. Monday is our battle. Mondays at 8 p.m. Eastern time. We're going to do a beat battle live. All right. So if you have hard beats, come join us. All right. I'm out of this thing. Pronto.